Everybody, we're back and continue on with our search and rescue mission, I guess you could say. So, and kind of still exploring all these areas around here. There's a chest up there. There's shit everywhere on this map. Shit at me. That it? How are these guys protecting around here?
Another mystery crystal.
How do you get up there? Good. Still don't see how you get over there. I'm coming. And that didn't build nothing either. Let's go find homeboy. Wait a minute, I want to see something real quick. Go back to your lair. Dragon really does not want me to go in here.
Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Yeah. Where are we going? Mother.
Go!
Tried to swing at it. Not because I want a chest. Dickhead.
He carried some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that bikes.
All of us have heard the blind guest whispers. He is our ears in our weakest moment. When we consider giving up the walk entirely, he is our minds. When we think of great reward awaiting us at the journey's end, he is a liar. He has told us of paradise at the end of the path, a shining place for us to take off our boots at last. I have seen many lands, many realms. I can tell you with some certainty, no such paradise as this. Road does not lead to peace, it only leads where all roads do, to other roads where pain and pleasure and heartbreak and triumph and boredom and hunger and oppression. There is no destination, there is no road, your brother.
Exploring the nine realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like a bastard, doesn't it?
Alright. So, in the fight, I noticed this.
Bet we can get into that revenant camp now.
Right. Jeez, how far away is this place? This way? I think it was this way. No, that. Ooh, I'm so tired of your ass. Motherfucker.
There are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
What are you doing over there, boy? Get in here.
What's it say, brother?
I don't know, brother. I'm sorry. One there. Oh, I've only found one. Oh, there's one. I'm coming. There it is.
Mir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop them from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
I almost forgot about this.
Oh,
All right. Shut up, dragon.
Dragon is coming. It's retreating.
Better be. Stop fighting me. Stupid. Get out of the fire! Oh, help. I need that. The weak range, range attack. Little bastard. I'm a bitch. Come on, dragon.
Oh!
Fuck you, dragon. The Crimson Dread. During the rescue of our ally, Breaker, we encroached upon this creature's territory. I understand the need to protect the land one calls home, but if someone were to pass through my land peacefully on a mission to save a comrade, I would not launch an aerial attack on them unprompted.
Now, facts. We just gotta find Birger.
There we go. I hear it. Where is it? No, we can't go up there. That's by the way. Over here, you little shit.
Why are we sending those ravens back to Niflheim?
What are the chances of this being another lizard? It is. Thank Lord. I didn't want to get another big fight.
You've got him, Master Kratos. What an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Alright. Me some Asgard ingot. What's up, dude?
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
There we go. We got that.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Shit.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Cut.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here.
Bears an armament of the travelers, yet he has abandoned Odin's false path and sworn himself to Freyr. In the defense of Vanaheim, he feared him lost after his selfless act allowed us to escape on Skolnir. I am pleased we are able to repay the debt and rescue him in return, a brave and honorable warrior.
To explore some more, if you wanna.
Yes, because there's something over. I feel like we need to go look at a lightning bolt, for sure.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
What's that? Why are there so many of these guys around here? Fucker. Oathgard, the traveler's old comrades of Birger, who stayed on the path while he rejected it. Odin, hiding behind a false name, promised them a paradise in exchange for their loyalty, but like so many before them, they had been fooled. Birger made efforts to awaken them to the truth, but they proved vain to abandon a poisonous path and walk. Another is a small challenge for mortals or for gods. Birger brothers lacked his courage.
Odin was using the travelers to find a path into Jotunheim.
They failed.
Thankfully. But it seems they traipsed across all of creation in the attempt. Still, I suppose that's all of the assassins. Perhaps we should let Birger know.
What's that noise?
Doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. What about igniting it with the chain? You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Do you need any healing? Okay. If you're sure. Anyway, let's look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose.
Oh, shit.
That spring. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. Crap. Look, another witch eating that wildebeest.
Damn it. There's the third one.
Oh, it was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Look, the wisps are locked in spring.
Assholes. I guess we gotta fight another one of those things. Oh, is there four of them now?
What's that? You're welcome. He was nice.
He was.
I wonder what's keeping the wisps contained.
This right here.
Look, a metal plate with glowy runes all lit up. Think we do this by getting all the wisps back into their springs?
I first died. Say, what's this about? You gotta take it down, Father!
I want this one. Eh. Two, three more. Ow! All health over here somewhere. Give me it. Not a lot. Fire.
I wonder what's keeping the wisps contained. Probably something around here, huh? Hey, look. A metal plate with glowy runes all lit up.
Mm-hmm.
Think we do this by getting all the wisps back into their springs?
Mm-hmm.
My first shot. They must have fire. Gotta take it down further. God damn.
Come on. There we go. Easy. Just like the Frost Phantom, but with fire.
Well, exactly. That's the Wisp taken care of. I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
There way over here.
Brock's riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Shitter. Still do not see.
Shield holding up, lad.
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
Never mind that. Time to fight.
Easy. Stupid plants.
Huh?
Something rather large broke through here.
You think?
Stay alert.
I feel like we've beat up pretty much everything that's large.
Ah, another of Cavassier's poems.
Oh, great. The story-driven experience of Cavassier. Sword from stone, fur from bone, sticks spouting fire, the blood wolf's ire, armorless knights, supernatural fights, hopes nearly gone, be ready at dawn. How beautiful. That's a big foot.
Drake tracks.
We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast maw could be considered the right way.
Who?
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! No bloody hell. I'm serious.
Olga! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out!
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Stupid wolf. I guess he still likes or doesn't like those wolves, but
to know.
I don't know. Alright. We're on this one here. We'll pick back up, searching for, I guess, this giant beast or whatever. And maybe finish up with Vanaheim or whatever. So, until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.